Chris Sigalski, first up at 4, Walt Disney Monorail at Magic Kingdom remains shut down after a malfunction halt service for hours. The Epcot line, though, however, is still open.
Yeah, this comes on the heels of several other incidents at the park, including a deadly monorail crash and the death of a performer at one of the shows. West News' Gail Pascoe-Brown joins us now with the latest developments.
Walt Disney World officials tell me there was never a fire, just a little smoke, because of an electrical short.
Reedy Creek firefighters say very little smoke could be seen coming from an electrical panel of a control booth on the Magic Kingdom monorail platform. Power was shut down immediately, which also killed power to the monorail beam that runs through the hotels in the area. When it stopped, 3 of the 6 cars made it into the station. A maintenance tractor was brought in to pull the other 3 trains the rest of the way. About 24 guests were offloaded from the 3 trains without incident. There were no injuries. Not the case almost 3 months ago, on an early Sunday, July morning, after a 2 a.m. monorail crash killed monorail pilot Austin Wuenberg. Another monorail driver at Disney's Transportation and Ticket Center at the Magic Kingdom was injured. It was the first fatal accident involving a monorail in the Florida resort's 38-year history. 2 weeks later, 2 Disney buses crashed. About a dozen passengers suffered minor injuries. Then, 300 buses were taken out of service after a suspicious device was found. The device turned out to be harmless. Meanwhile, Disney has announced it's rearranging the leadership of its transportation division, having nothing to do with the incidents, rather company restructuring. As for today's incident at the Magic Kingdom, fire officials say there was never any danger to guests, just a power issue.
While the Magic Kingdom Express and Resort lines were closed, ferry boats as well as buses transported the guests. I'm Gail Pascoe-Brown at Walt Disney World for West 2 News.
Disney is also investigating a separate incident after a teenager is found dead at one of its resorts, the Port Orleans Resort. The 16-year-old's body was found by a family member. Orange County deputies say there are no signs of foul play. They say the teen had an extensive medical history, but no word on how he died. His family was visiting from Canada.
Now.